What was the first light to control traffic? The first traffic light was invented by Garrett Morgan in 1914. Morgan's invention was a significant improvement over the previous system of traffic control, which relied on police officers to direct traffic. Morgan's traffic light used a system of colored lights,